Welcome to yet another exciting episode of The Property Show. Today, we feature the Cabinet Secretary, Ministry of Land, Housing and Urban Development, Mrs. Charity Ngilu. The Cabinet Secretary will speak to us on the strategic outlook, the changes and what the ministry has achieved so far, and of course, what Kenyans should expect going forward. Our accessory and lifestyle segment continues to bring you the latest in home accessories and unique ideas to enhance your living space and define your style. Today we are honored to have the CS, Mrs. Charity Ngilu, who will tell us the exciting things they've been doing and what we should expect as Kenyans. Karibu sana on the show.
Thank you so much, Nancy, for inviting me to be with you this evening.
We've been watching you. We've been checking what you're doing, and we are surprised at the red carpet that you're giving Kenyans. What is it all about, and where are you taking us?
Every Kenyan deserves red carpet welcome in civil service. And therefore, what we realized was that we had many, many dissatisfied customers who used to visit the Ministry of Land, Housing and Urban Development. We realized that we took some stock, we had to do something about it, those dissatisfied customers. And I saw a quotation, and I want to quote, by Bill Gates, that said that the most unsatisfied customer is the greatest source of learning. And because we got these very many, many unsatisfied customers, we learned and we found out the reason why they were unsatisfied. Poor service. Service that was taking so long when they just came in the ministry to look for simple services, like doing their search to find out the status of their land, if they wanted now to go ahead and charge it. And they could sometimes take as many days as 10 days, 20 days. Sometimes they didn't even get any answers because the files were missing and because the registry was so poorly kept. And we realized that unless we put some strategy in place, clean up the registry, reorganize the files, because a file is missing and is lost, if instead of keeping it in rack number A, B, you are keeping it in rack number C, D, that file, you will not be able to find it when you need to use it. So that's why we took 10 days, closed the registry, reorganized all the files so that we now know where a particular file is.
So today, Madam CS, if Kenyans come to the Athi House, service delivery will not be a problem anymore.
We have at least been able to turn around the number of days that we have been taking to serve people. When they just come for search, it was taking sometimes up to 3 days, even a week. And now we are able to give people results of a search, you know, just to know the status of their land inside a day.
Wow.
We'll continue to improve these services. We have been able to do the valuation of their land. Mm-hmm. Until the time when we give consent, you know, there is the several services that we give here. We do land rent clearance. We also do now valuation. We also check especially on whether land belongs to you or to somebody else. So this is something that we have been able to now do. We are not there yet. We have just begun. We do hope that one day we'll be able, and not one day, really, in the next 3 years, we should be able to get people to get the information inside a day, in the sense that they should be able to get it from their computers at home or in the office.
So we are going to digitize and automate your
services? We have started. The first thing was to rearrange and know what files there are. We have gotten to key all this information in. We continue to key in. And once we have keyed everything in, we have also procured a company that is going to help us do this. So we will not have to close all the time. In fact, a country like Uganda closed for 3 full months to do just what we have done. I want to say that, and really make sure that you tell the University of Kenyatta and JKUAT that I thank those students who helped us We had to work day and night, 24/7, when we did this work, but assisted by these university students.
Wow.
You know, we had 100 of them in the daytime, 100 of them in the nighttime.
Wow.
And they helped us at least reorganize the registries.
What about corruption? We know that a lot of times we have been coming here, people expect to be bribed and people think they must bribe. Will we see that coming to an end?
First and foremost, it takes two to tango. And where there is a high demand of a service, and that service is not easily given, it gives room for corruption. And that's why people have found it easier to come and say, kitu kidogo, officer so-and-so, please serve me first. I also want to say that it has certainly happened before, that I know that I can serve you very fast. However, I'll keep your file away. And when you come here 3, 4, 5 days, or even a month, then I'll be able to say to you, I'll be able to look for your file. Because you want it so desperately, you will say to me, please take something here, help me get my file. And that is something that we want to kill, and the kill once and for all. And therefore, who has been accessing services much faster? And not the usual Wanjiku and others. It certainly have been the who is who in the country. In other words, we have been serving people in a discriminatory manner, mm-hmm. that you discriminate against a person who does not have the money. Yet, that woman coming from the village, that Mzee coming from the village, requires the same services as anybody. And I'm very happy indeed that the president and the government has said that the Ministry of Land must give 3 million title deeds in the next 3 years. To do so, we have had to do a national bulk titling center. So another time, please come and see national titling center at the Survey of Kenya in Ruaraka, which is now all complete. And we have a one-stop shop where we are doing surveying, we are doing adjudication, we are doing registration, all under the same roof, open. Down here, we have also adopted the open floor policy, where if I'm not sitting at my desk, you can also be served by the other person. And we have removed all these red carpets and taken them down there, so that anybody who is suffering from the red carpet mentality and must sit on a chair with a red carpet can also go and sit there and serve Mwananchi.
Wow.
Yes.
We have seen it and it is working. Now we can get a land search within 48 hours?
Within 48 hours.
So if I come in.
In fact, sometimes within 24 hours.
Wow.
We couldn't do so because we could not find the files.
Ah.
Now, once you find the file, you look at it and you can give results immediately.
Wow.
Yes.
Don't go away, we'll be right back. Let's find out what Orange Telcom has for us today.
ICT is key to the growth of the economy. In line with Vision 2030 as relates to ICT, Orange Telcom is working on increasing its data coverage and improving their quality of service. The recently launched Multi-Service Access Network, MSAN, in Nairobi will help Orange enhance their network reliability. The CEO of Telcom Kenya, Mikael Gosen, emphasized that the deployment of such superior technology will mean provision of more technology-based services to their customers and will enable them improve the quality of service. The objective is to ensure that all the buildings in Nairobi have fiber optic cables installed, and going forward, it will be a requirement by law that all new buildings are internet ready. The Governor of Nairobi County, Dr. Evans Kidero, reiterated that the county government supports such innovations and implementations of technology.
This project can be traced back to early 2013 with a sound financial investment, 1.4 billion Kenya shilling, being put to sea, the change of transport copper cabling to that of fiber optics across the country. by the year 2015. It is a very long project. We start to dismantle a lot of switches and will continue. It is a really very long project. This change will see to an enhancement in network reliability as well as reduce on the operational expenditure widely caused by act of vandalism and in other case sabotage. This brief, here we are looking at improving on the cost efficiencies across the board, giving more facilities and solution for customers' dynamic ICT needs. We enter this market with the aim of making unprecedented investment into the operation of the business, thereby allowing for the business to deliver world-class services to Kenya. In terms of new services, technologies, and worldwide presence, we'll maintain this transformation strategy, thereby enabling better services provision and management for our customers.
Nairobi being one of the 47 counties that is being established, and the success of these counties is going to be very dependent on the use of technology, and more particularly communication technology. So we will, even as much as currently 70% of your service is in Nairobi, my colleagues in the other 46 counties will be looking forward to benefiting from your investments.
Tune in next week for more amazing products from Orange Telecom. Let's see what our roofing expert, Space and Style, has for us today.
Well, guttering is important. Number one, because everybody is going green. We're encouraging people to also go green. And of course, with gutters, you'll be able to harvest rainwater, which you can use for your domestic purposes, for your garden, and anything else that you require water for. Space and Style gutters, first and foremost, are made from tough UPVC plastic, which means that it doesn't fade. Therefore, the color remains constant. And of course, the color is deeply embedded on the gutter, which means that we don't have any changes. And our gutter doesn't crack, and it maintains its color. And we also give a 10-year warranty on our gutters. So you'll have a peace of mind with the kind of guttering system that we give you. And our gutters are imported from Europe. And of course, they meet the international standards of gutter manufacturing in Europe. So you're assured of high quality gutter system. So we have two sizes. We have the 125 millimeter and we have the 170 millimeter. But of course, if a client has other needs, we can always import a different size and a different profile. For the 125 millimeter, we recommend for residential houses and also for small shops. 170 millimeter, we recommend for institutions like colleges, universities, hospitals, and go-downs as well, hotels and apartments, as well as housing estates. This is 125 millimeter gutter, and the 170 is bigger than this. So the size is according to the diameter of the gutter. Our gutters are easy to fix and install. You just click and fix the gutter. As you can see, the components we have, this is a bracket, this is a gutter connector. So we have your gutter coming into the brackets. It's supported by the brackets. And we have our running outlet whereby the water runs off into a down pipe, and then you can either connect the down pipe to a tank, a water tank, or you can just let it run off towards a garden. Of course, when you're installing the brackets have to be screwed on to the fascia board, but there's very minimal. You don't use glues, you don't use fixtures, you just clip them in. In fact, somebody who is not skilled, you can actually do this guttering yourself. We have an installation manual which gives you guidelines on how to install the gutter system. Water harvested using our gutter system is quite safe. And of course, if you use the Dekra roofing material, you'll be able to collect that water safely. And the fact that our gutter, the color is embedded into the gutter, it means that you don't have harmful substances or chemicals that are that will run off with the water. So we'll ensure that you get your clean water. But of course, we recommend you filter the water just in case of debris or twigs and things like that. Our gutters are UV protected, which of course ensures that our gutters retain the same color. They don't fade and they don't crack. The color will remain the same. It will not fade. And we also give a 10-year warranty on our gutters. Our gutters from Space and Style are of the highest quality because we meet the international standards. They are lightweight and cost effective. They are easy to install, low maintenance, and they don't rust. And I would encourage anybody who's in the building industry, if you're constructing your own home or if you're a developer, ensure that your gutters are of the highest quality. And of course, at Space and Style, we'll offer that quality.
Don't go away, we'll be right back. Jamii Bora Bank is transforming lives. They have in recent weeks brought us diverse financial solutions for salaried persons, investment groups, SMEs and developers. Today, they will be speaking to us on the financial solutions available for landlords. Karibu sana on the show.
Thank you very much once again.
What if I'm building to let? Here I have another piece of land in Kayowele. Mm. I would like to build, but this time I would like to let. So the block of apartments remains mine.
Okay.
What options do you have available?
Essentially, because the construction remains the same, you still need to go through all those things like approvals, having the NEMA approval, all those things. The only difference is that now you're building for keeps.
Yes.
That being the case, the bank will consider the expected income from this project as part of the income to service the loan repayments. In the case of a project, the loan is being repaid from the sales. But now for a property that is for rent, what's happening is that loan repayment will be serviced from the rent income. And we've said again that because you're building faster, the savings are huge.
Yes.
And if as a landlord, you can offer very high quality units at slightly lower rents, to your tenants, because your overall cost of delivery of that particular block of flats is much lower than using the conventional,
the traditional way.
Yes, we have customers in the bank from the Eastlands area who have allotment letters,
and you've provided
finance. Them with some solution where, if especially those ones who are already receiving some form of rent, because what happens is that we ask those landlords to open accounts with us, bank with us for some time, 3 to 6 months, where we can see the level of transactions that you're having. Then on the basis of the existing rent, we're able to structure a facility whose repayment is based on this income that you're seeing rent. And then what we do is normally we still take the security for that loan, we take the allotment letter and the other documents that we insist on having, just in the event that things go wrong. Okay? But so far, the customers that we have funded in Eastlands to build, develop their properties using the traditional methods are very happy customers with us, and they're repaying their loans. And therefore, what you're saying is that if you have an allotment letter, a share certificate, and you want to build your block of flats as a landlord for rent income, come and talk to us. We'll look at it and we'll be able to accommodate you.
Basically, you're telling us today, do not shy away from the banks.
Yes, indeed, do not shy away from the banks, especially Jamii Bora Bank.
Once I give you my allotment letter, you do your due diligence, it's accepted. Mm. What next to build my quarter house?
Okay, for the landlord, for the person who owns land and wants to generate rent income by developing, the steps are pretty much what you'd go through in a construction project. So you need to have the plan approved. You need to make that decision that you want to build, you know, whatever it is. Most important is that the bank will provide you the money. We are going to finance you up to, again, 90% of the construction cost. Okay? So you're only raising 10% and the professional fees. Yes.
We all know that a lot of banks tell us, yes, we'll give you money, but come the day, mm-hmm. we bring all the documentation, we never get response on when mm-hmm. or how far the loan process is going. Mm-hmm. So with Jamii Bora, mm-hmm. how soon would I know that I have qualified for the loan, mm-hmm. and at what point do you actually release the funds to us?
Now, in terms of process for the loan, you'll approach the bank, walk into any of our branches. There's an officer at the branch who will listen to you. You know, if you want to build a block of flats, for example, you know, they'll tell you we'll need to see the copy of title. In this case, you know, copy of, you know, the title, the copy of the allotment letter. Obviously, we'll do a thorough background check on the allotment letter, just to be sure that, you know, you are the proper allottee. One thing that I should mention is that recently, the county government of Nairobi, you know, mentioned that they're reviewing their property development process to start issuing approvals, you know, to basically make it a policy that if you have an allotment letter, you can get an approval for your plans, you know, just like any other title. So that's also giving us confidence that, you know,
you're on the right track.
We are on the right track.
Yes.
And therefore, it's an issue of for a customer, go to the branch, make an application, submit the required documents. Then the bank will take maximum 72 hours to give you a decision of whether yes or no, or if there's additional information that we need to be able to make a decision. But usually it's that short.
It's that simple.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, George. And it's such a relief to know that today, with a share certificate or an allotment letter, you can actually get finance from Jamii Bora. On your parting shot, what other products do you have for landlords in the future?
Okay. We have a superb account, you know, fantastic account called Fahari Kodi. Fahari, for, you know, a landlord is a serious person, yeah? You know, providing accommodation to the nation. So we have this account where to open is very simple. Just walk in with the, if you're a landlord, go to the branch with your ID. You'll open a Fahari Kodi account and then start banking with us.
Fahari Kodi,
that's the account you should ask if you're a landlord. Don't ask for anything else, because that one is tailor-made for the landlord. Then, of course, that same account, use it to collect your rent. Give that account to all your tenants. Let them deposit there. And what you're saying, because you are a Fahari Kodi account holder, when you need, if you have an allotment letter, if on condition that you have a Fahari Kodi account with us, then we'll be able to accommodate you in terms of loan facilities to be able to do other projects that you want to do. And therefore, for me, the exciting times are here. Now we don't need to build for 2 years. Yes. It's a very simple process. And like you've said before, we believe it's your time. Tunaamini ni wakati wako. So come and visit us.
Asante sana. Don't go away. We'll be right back with much more. Coming up next, the Property Gallery. Don't go away. Let's see other properties available in the market.
Oasis Lifestyle Apartments is set on an elevated area of Athi River that offers panoramic view of the Athi Plains. It is situated in a serene and tranquil location. Each apartment is spacious with modern architectural design and the highest quality finishes. Each unit offers master bedroom ensuite, modern kitchen with a pantry, spacious lounge cum dining area, laundry area, balcony for entertaining your guests, and individual water tank. Oasis Lifestyle Apartments has a boundary wall with electric fence, cabro paved driveway, ample parking, abundant, green space with children's play area. For this prime property, the price is, for the one-bedroom apartment, 4.5 million Kenya shillings. And for the two-bedroom apartment, 5.5 million Kenya shillings. For anyone willing to purchase the property for investment, the current rent rates range from 25,000 to 45,000 Kenya shillings per month.
As always, thank you for watching The Property Show. The property market has indeed come a long way and has endless opportunities. If you're a developer with commercial, residential or leisure establishments, or even a service provider, and you'd like to get noticed across the country and beyond, The Property Show provides you an ideal platform with unparalleled reach. Visit us at International House, drop us an email, leave us a comment on our Facebook page, or even engage us on Twitter. Thank you once again, and kwaheri.